big congratulations to Justine Waddington, and thank you for the mail. So Justine has just published the Solo Traveller's Compass, and it is fantastic. And you know what? In terms of talking to strangers, Justine and I were strangers only a couple of months ago, and we met because of a friend who I met on social media and then in real life. And so Justine actually interviewed me for this book about talking to strangers when you're traveling. If you're traveling solo, you don't know, you know, what it's going to be like connecting with people that could be from very different backgrounds and with different stories to you. And so we did a great interview, but this is packed full of great information for solo travellers, whether you just want to go and explore the rest of the world and your family and friends don't, just go on your own adventure with the right advice. So Justine, congratulations. Can't wait to see this on bookshelves everywhere, and of course in the lounges and the airports. It's just a beautiful book. Well done. It's so amazingly put together, and I know it's a huge effort. So congratulations and have an awesome day celebrating. Bye.